just want to make sure that everything goes on smooth, you know, whether from the entertainment to the food and all that. A king was born today,
and man will. We had not enough sleep, we had computer breakdown. In the end, we managed to pull everything together and the people had lots of fun, so we're happy. On Christmas Day, our shepherds watch their flock by night. They see a bright new shining star. They hear a choir sing a song. The music seemed to come from afar. Hark now, hear the angels sing. A king was born today, and man will live forevermore.
So that's a big task, because we just want them to be happy when they get here, and when they go back, bring the cheer, joy of Christmas back home.
It's in honor of the underprivileged, the blind, and the physically challenged. The church believes that you are all our valued guests. And a warm round of applause to all of you here! Yeah! All the bells ring out, there were tears of joy and laughter. People shouted, let everyone know there is hope for all to find peace.
You know, thank you so much that y'all made this event very good, and of course all glory goes to God. It was just amazing. There was one old lady that showed me the present and said, this is the first time, and I believe what she meant was this is the first time she got a present. So for just that one thing also, it was all worth it.
It's my privilege to actually come before this particular crowd that I cherish so much in my work as a pastor. And today I'm so glad to be in their midst, in various homes, old folks, the drug rehab, the abused women, and many other homes that are present here. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you who have made this thing possible. All the sponsors, donors, well-wishers, those who have lent their prayers and their hands have come directly in to sow into this particular piece of work.